He's a national kickbox champion from 2018 and participant in many karate Kyokushin championships. He has also fought in boxing rules. So he's quite a versatile guy. Nikola Todorovic is also a Senshi veteran. He has fought for a Wako Pro title under 73 kilograms. He went the full distance, five rounds with Christian Korunchev, but unfortunately was on the losing end of a decision. So this will be his attempt for a first win at Senshi event.
Well, that looks like an interesting match.
Yeah, yeah, let's see. Eduard, who is from Varna, all-time favorite.
Oh, nice.
Raising Bulgaria's flag. He has Armenian roots. We can see also Armenia's flag on his clothes. Representing Club Dream Varna. A lot of noise from the crowd here in Kamchia.
Is this music Bulgarian or
yes,
Armenian?
Yes, it's a Bulgarian hip hop.
Okay. Because when I fought, my roots are from Suriname. I always used music from my parents' home country.
Yeah, that definitely gets you pumped up, ready to go to war, huh?
For me, yes.
Краси Димов ще постави началото на тази битка, която е по правилата на К1 в категория до 80 кг.
Okay, we're ready to go in the 6th edition of Senshi here in Kamchia. First fight under K1 rules. Eduard Aleksanyan from Bulgaria versus Nikola Todorovic from Serbia. Let's see, there's going to be another quick knockout. Eduard calls himself Mr. Knockout.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Now, show it to me.
He's pushed to the ropes by Nikola.
Well, Nikola looks so relaxed. Of course, it's the beginning of the fight, everything can happen, but yeah, he likes to push forward, puts him in the corner. But then, like, when he's in the corner, what is he gonna do? That's interesting to see.
They're exchanging kicks now. It seems like they're not taking any time to kind of feel each other, but going straight at it. A lot of punches thrown and a lot of different combinations by Nikola. Both of them really experienced in amateur tournaments.
Yeah, it also looks like Edward is, he likes to fight from behind, from out of the defense.
Very nice low kicks by Nikola Todorovic.
Yeah, but they both react very fast. I like to see that.
Now Krasimir Dimov warns Nikola that he cannot grab the head and attack multiple times. Yeah, I would like to see Eduard Aleksanyan coming out more aggressive and use more of his boxing skills. He has really powerful hooks and uppercuts to the body. But it seems like Nikola is not letting him breathe here. He's non-stop changing the angles, changing the attacks, going to the body, going to the head.
It's always difficult when you fight with somebody who puts pressure on you constantly.
Yeah.
For example, Peter Arts liked to do that. And yeah, we did six hard fights and I never liked it. somebody always coming forward, you never can rest or something.
Maybe the only way is to make him respect your power, just like now Edward is landing a couple of right hooks. You gotta make him respect your power in your punches, yeah?
Yeah, that's for sure.
Whew, he threw him off like nothing.
But it's something like I always say, if you walk forward, it's easier than walking backwards. And it takes more energy to walk backwards than to walk forward. So I always try to go forward.
Ooh, a nice knee by Nikola. Maybe this was part of Edwards' game plan.
Yeah, maybe.
It seems like that he pushed the pace a bit late first round.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Either way, really good tactical first round by both of them. But Nikola seems like the more mature, more experienced fighter now.
Well, Nikola put the pace. But Edward is working a lot. So I don't know how the referee or how the judge see it.
Yeah, definitely wouldn't want to be on their place now.
Because, yeah, Edward scores a lot. I think more even. But Nikola's pushing forward. So it's kind of even, but is it even, you know?
Yeah, yeah. If we see the fight that's a draw, we're going to go to a fourth round. That would be a gift for everybody.
Yeah, well, you know, let's see what happens in the next round, because sometimes fighters come out completely different in the next rounds.
Yeah, maybe they make some adjustments.
Exactly.
Maybe they change their game plan entirely. Mm-hmm. We're going to see.
Yeah.
Nice low kick by Nikola. Ooh, now Edward seems like landing a harder punches. Nice hook by Nikola.
Yeah, they're both so explosive. I like that.
But the thing is with explosiveness that you can't keep it forever. You might fade. You might lose a lot of your gas tank.
Yeah, that's true.
You gotta be able to do it all the way to the.
Yeah, some fighters
distance.
Can and some fighters can't. I mean, they're not that light. I mean, 80 kilogram.
Yeah.
But some guys in that weight can do it very well.
Nice hook. Now to the body.
Yeah, they both have their moments. It's interesting fight.
Yeah, they're turning into a dog fight. They're turning it into a brawl. I like it. I definitely like it. Yeah. But it seems like Nikola is not respecting Edwards' punches now.
Well, he's the one who pushing forward content all the time. And of course. I think that is in favor of him with the judges. But Edward is also scoring with hard punches and kicks.
Nice knee by Edward. Nice hook now. Yeah, I would like to see Edward working more with combinations. He's not working like on singular or double punches.
Exactly.
Great combination.
Oh,
six.
He listened to you.
Wow.
Maybe you have to say that more often.
Oh. Nikola is showing his face. Come on, let's go.
Well, he
nice uppercut now.
He showed that he was hit on his groin. But the ref apparently didn't see it.
Less than 1 minute left. Nice hook by Nikola. Great one too by Edward Alexanyan. Yeah, it seems like Edward did just enough to win the round, but
I'm not sure if he's winning the round because he's, like I say, he's one who's going backwards. And if you both work the same, I think the judge is gonna give it to the attacking fighter.
Maybe it will all go down to round three. We'll see.
Yeah, maybe.
Nice hook by Edward. Man, Nikola can eat those punches like breakfast.
Yeah, well, I think he haven't gotten a real one on the button yet.
Yes.
And it was a good one, but not hard enough. And he can. And this was a hard one, but not good enough.
Yes.
You know, so that's also what it's about. How good are you? How good is your timing? And they both lack a little bit of timing. It was a nice uppercut, but then he misses also. And the knees is on the defense.
Yes, maybe if they work more with combinations, they will get more openings and make the other one guess and maybe open a knockout or a knockdown, which can change the whole course of the events.
Maybe
so
I
far
mean,
it's pretty equal, yeah.
Maybe, like you said, it's they're getting tired. I don't know how sharp they will be. They will remain.
Yeah.
But no, it's an interesting fight.
Exhaustion can also be a factor for a knockout. Yeah, the more exhausted you get,
the easier
you can get knocked down.
True.
Okay, ready for round three. Who wants it more? Nice low kick. Yeah, it seems like that uppercut to the chin by Nicola right in between the guard of Edward is really working for him.
It's working for him for sure. He hit him at least three times already with it. And like I say, he is the fighter in favor because he's going forward. And if they work both, they both work, they do the same work, then he gets the advantage.
Last time Nicola, when he fought at the first edition of Senshi, he was on the losing end of a really, really close decision. I'm sure this time he will do everything not to leave it in the judges' hands, or everything to win their decision.
Well, that's experience. If you have the experience of losing a fight a certain way, you're going to try to do different the next time.
Oh, nice hook by Edward. Yeah, he has to be active. Nice.
Well,
good boxing.
Nicola is a little bit more fit, looks like. And Edward starting to get tired. And although he keeps on working, he always goes backwards.
Again, that uppercut by Nicola. Great job. Yeah, even though Nicola is taking damage, he keeps on pushing forward. Now a nice high kick by Nicola. Whew.
Yeah, I think that is.
Now he's pushing the pace.
Yeah, that's just decisive.
Can he put an end to the match here? But now Edward returns the favor.
Yeah, but it looks like he is guessed. I mean, it's no.
No explosiveness in his punches,
no
sharpness.
No feeling anymore in the work he does. But still, it's a good fight because
yeah.
They both want to fight.
We're entering the last minute and they have not stopped working in this round three. Now Krasimir Dimov is giving a warning to Edward not to push with his hands.
I don't know why. Okay. I guess I didn't know the sense you were, so. I like Nicola. He's keep on pushing forward.
Great cardio, great stamina by Nicola.
Yeah.
He's showing a heart of a champion and a conditioning of a champion. Oh, was that a knee to the groin?
It looked like it.
Bad. Okay, final 10 seconds. Can Edward Alexanyan do something here to get the W? In my scorecard, he's losing, but now very nice hooks. Woo! Sensational performance. Great match by both Nikola Todorovic and Edward Alexanyan. Both raising their hands now. We are here the applause here by the crowd in Kamchia at the 6th edition of Senshi.
Трябва да се дим, събира съдийските гласове в тази доста оспорвана среща. Не знам, не искам да казвам нищо, но имаше голяма размяна на удари между двата състезатели в Сърбия и България. Българският беше бурно аплодират. Имаше викове, да и варна, да видим обаче Сърбия и България ще излезе победител от тази среща. Никола Тодорович или Едуард Алексанян. Чакаме съдиите, които все още в момента преглеждат.
I don't know, in my opinion that's a really, really close fight and it could go either way. Let's see the judges' decision.
I think it was a stamina fight. And I think Nicola's stamina was a little bit better.
Let's see. Maybe we can go to a fourth round. You never know. That would be a pleasure for everybody.
I think so. But I don't think it's a fourth round. Shall we bet?
I don't want to lose my money.
И така, победител с 2-1 гласа е участникът Червения ъгъл, Никола Тодорович.
Well deserved, well deserved for Никола Тодорович. First win in the same champion.
Аплодисменти, сърца, сърца. Аплодирайте обаче и този великолепен Едуард Алексанян.